Your student will log into their Canvas account. Here we are in the dashboard. From the dashboard, you want to move up to the account menu. We'll click on the account menu. And then on the right side, you'll see pair with observer. And when you click that, it'll generate a 6-digit observer code. This one is blurred out, but you'll just simply copy that or write it down because we're going to use that in the next step where we create a parent account. Here we are in step 2. This is where you're going to create your Canvas account. We are going to go to gaston.cs.instructure.com/login/canvas. Now, in the description of this video, you can click on this link and go directly there if you're watching it on YouTube. From here, you're going to want to click on Parent of a Canvas User to create your account. You'll then fill in this form. You'll add your name, your email address, create a password, and then paste or type in the pairing code that you got from the first step. Click I agree or you agree to the terms of service and click start participating. Okay, here we are inside the parent account and we're observing the student. We can click inside the course and observe what the student is doing. If we want to add an additional student, maybe you have more than one child in Gaston County, you would simply go up to account and then settings and click on observing. And we would paste the pairing code in for the next student and click add student. Okay, you can see that we are observing more than one student now, and you can add as many students as you have. You'll just need the pairing code from each one of those students' Canvas accounts. When I go back to the dashboard, you'll see that I've got multiple courses here now for all the students that I'm observing, and it'll say observing a particular student, and it'll have their name, and you'll be able to go into that course. To log back into the parent Canvas account, you'll simply need to go back to gaston.cs.instructure/login/canvas, enter in your username, which will be your email address, and the password you chose, and click login.